We're involved in condition monitoring and HV testing of all the plant within the substations, ranging from power transformers to switchboards and any other sort of fault conditions that come about. So one of the instruments that we use is an Omicron Dorana. So basically, primarily that was designed to measure moisture content in a power transformer. Within that software, there's actually parameters for a high voltage bushing. This technology is giving us earlier indication that the deterioration of a bushing is occurring. So this earlier detection allows us to plan for these outages rather than it being a forced outage, which is a huge saving to the company, making both us as a utility safer, as well as the community. As far as we're aware, no other utility is utilising this technology in the way that we are doing. By implementing this new technology, we are confident that we can provide a more reliable and safer network for the community.